In this example, we are given that a rubber ball is taken to a depth of 200 meter in a lake. Its volume decreases by 0.1%. And we are given if density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube and g is taken to be 10, we are required to find the bulk modulus for the material of ball. So in solution, we can directly write the excess pressure at a depth of 200 meter is, this delta P excess can be easily calculated as H rho G, because right above the lake the pressure is atmospheric pressure and below 200 meter it is atmospheric plus H rho G. So excess pressure can be calculated as this 200 multiplied by density of water is 1000 and G is also taken as 10. So it is 2 into 10 to power 6 newton per meter square. This is the excess pressure, due to which the volume fraction is decreased by 0.1%. So here we can simply write volume decrease is delta V, which can be written as 0.1 multiplied by V by 100, which can be written as 0.001 V. And we know bulk modulus of a material can be given as a magnitude of delta P excess divided by delta V by V. Here it is the decrease in volume, so it must be negative, but as we need to take the modulus, so it must be written as 2 into 10 to the power 6 divided by delta V by V. Magnitude can be written as 0.001. So the result is 2 into 10 to the power 9 newton per meter square. That is the bulk modulus of the material of ball. That is the answer to this problem.